Are you very political?
Fairly, yeah. I think you have to be if you're an actor somewhere.
What do you think of what's going on here?
I think it's simply unbelievable. I mean, the danger in it is it's so addictive to watch that you wonder how we're going to cope after it's all over. But I think it's quite shocking. I mean, especially from a gay perspective right now, what happened last week, I think, which is the gender thing for transgender.
Terrible.
Is really macabre and worrying, and also the gay partners of diplomats who are no longer getting visas to come in. So, you know, this is where I think, in one sense, my film is for the Trump generation, because, you know, we do have a great life here in the LGBTQ community, but we have to still be vigilant because things can change just like that. And this administration is... got insanity in it.
Never miss a beat. Subscribe to Larry King now and watch new episodes every day.